With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
We can get water from a mixture of salt and water by evaporation, the process of evaporation. Can we get the water from the mixture of salt and water by evaporation? We have to state the statement is correct or incorrect. Okay, so first we have to check that the process of evaporation involves, if you see, suppose we have a beaker here. This is a beaker in which we have a mixture of salt plus water. I'll say this is a mixture of salt and water. Okay, the process of evaporation involves this will be arc furnace in which a heat is presented to the mixture. If we present a heat, if we apply heat to this, the vapor will be occurring here. The vapor is produced because the water is the water evaporated. If I say liquid, it changes into gas. The process is called evaporation. Okay, anything which is changing from liquid to gas, one of a process is called evaporation. Okay, so here the process, the same process is happening here in salt plus water. If you see here, salt plus water, the water will be evaporate by the applying temperature here. If we apply any heat here, the water will evaporate. So it will be evaporate from here. What is the residue here? After all the waters containing in the mixture, all water will be evaporated and the residue of salt will be having here on the surface of the container. This will be the residue of salt, because salt can't evaporate. As you all know, water can evaporate, and this by applying temperature, the water is evaporating and the salt is having a residue here. So what we get at the last output, as you see, we get salt at the last of the experiment. As you can see this as an experiment also. So the question here is, we can get water from mixture of salt and water by evaporation. But what we are having here, if we do it practically, we are having salt here, okay, as output. So the statement is wrong here, because water can't be having as an output, because water is already evaporated by applying temperature to it. So salt is the salt is the output here. So I'll say this statement is false. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.